morning and welcome to the new episode of our English class. In the previous class, we completed our third lesson, that is strength versus size. Today we are going to study a new lesson, and I hope all of you read the text, the third lesson, then study the notes, then completed all the works in the text. Okay, is it clear? Yes. Today let us study a new lesson. Our fourth lesson is Bruno. Our fourth lesson is Bruno. B R U N O. Bruno. B R U N O. Bruno. Bruno is the name of a dog. Bruno is the name of a dog. B R U N O. Bruno. Okay. Listen here. You take your text, page number 13. All of you take your text. Page number 13. There is a picture. What is this picture? What is the picture? It is the picture of a dog's house. It is the picture of a dog's house. This is the house of a dog. Different animals live in different houses. Different animals live in different houses. Different animals live in different houses. The house of a dog is kennel. The house of a dog. The dog lives in kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. Say loud. D-O-G. Dog. Dog's house is kennel. K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. Dog's house is called a kennel. You write here in the text, use your pencils and you write K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. When you write a word, you spell the letters loudly. You spell the letters loudly and then write the word. Then it is very easy for you to study the new words. K-E-N-N-E-L. Kennel. A hen lives in a hen. The house of a hen is coop. C-O-O-P. Coop. The house of a hen is coop. The house of a horse is H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Horse lives in a stable. S-T-A-B-L-E. Stable. Horse lives in a stable. S-T-A-B-L-E. Stable. Horse lives in a stable. Then cow. Cow lives in a shed. The house of a cow is shed. S-H-E-D. Shed. The house of a cow is shed. Then the next one is rabbit. R-A-B-B-I-T. Rabbit. The house of a rabbit is burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. Burrow. The house of a rabbit is burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. It is pronounced as burrow. Then dog, kennel. Dog lives in kennel. Hen, coop. Hen lives in coop. Horse lives in stable. Horse lives in stable. Then cow. Cow lives in shed. Cow lives in shed. Rabbit. Rabbit lives in burrow. Rabbit lives in burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W. Burrow. Then dog, kennel, hen, coop, horse, stable, cow, shed, rabbit, burrow. Is it clear? Different animals live in different houses. Different animals live in different houses. Say louder once again. Dog lives in kennel. Hen lives in coop. Horse lives in stable. Then cow lives in shed. Then rabbit lives in burrow. Rabbit lives in burrow. Okay. Let us read the first paragraph. You all of you listen to the first paragraph. It is Sunday. What day is it? It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. There is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. Ali is very happy. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. This is the first paragraph. You look at this paragraph once more. It is Sunday. S-U-N. Sunday, Sunday. S U N D A Y, Sunday. S U N D A Y, Sunday. How many days are there in a week? How many days are there? There are 7 days in a week. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. Which are the days? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Which are the 7 days in a week? Which are the 7 days in a week? Sunday. Say with me. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These are the 7 days in a week. Can you, do you know? Sunday. The next one is M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. The next day is T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. Next one, Wednesday. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday. Then next is T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y. Thursday. Next one, F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. The last day is Saturday. S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y. Saturday. Which are the 7 days in the week? There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. 7 days in a week. In a week. A week has 7 days. There are 7 days in a week. Which are the 7 days in a week? Sunday. S-U-N. Say with me. S-U-N-D-A-Y. Sunday. Then M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. Tuesday. T-U-E-S-D-A-Y. Tuesday. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y. Wednesday. Then Thursday, T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y, Thursday. Then Friday, F-R-I-D-A-Y, Friday. Then Saturday, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, S-A-T-U-R-D-A-Y, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These are the 7 days in a week. Okay, here it is Sunday. Which day is that? Sunday. The children are very happy on Sunday. Why? Sunday is a holy day. The children are very happy in Sundays because Sunday is a holy day. There is no school on Sunday. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. What was near the bed of Ali? Who is the child here? Ali is the child here. A-L-I. What is the name of the boy in this lesson? Ali. A-L-I. Ali is the name of the boy in this lesson. Ali is the name of the boy in this lesson. And what is Ali doing? Ali was waking up from his sleep. He is sleeping. And in the morning, Sunday morning, he wakes up from his sleep. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. He find means he saw a basket near his bed. Basket. Spelling B-A-S-K-E-T. Basket. What is the spelling of basket? B-A-S-K-E-T. Basket. Who is the boy in this chapter? Ali. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Where he find the basket? Near his bed. Near means by the side of his bed. He is sleeping in a bed and by the side of his bed there is a basket. By the side of his bed there is a basket. By the side of his bed. N-E-A-R. Near. N-E-A-R. Near. Ali is a boy, a little boy, and it is Sunday. Ali wakes up from his sleep and finds a basket. Where is the basket? The basket is near his bed. The basket is near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. Rubbing means like this. He is rubbing. Rubbing means doing like this. From the sleep, he wakes up and he rubs his eyes. He rubs, rub, R-U-B. R-U-B-S, rubs, R-U-B-S, B S. He rubs his eyes in surprise on seeing the basket. Ali surprised means wondered. He became very surprised on seeing the basket. S U R P R I S E. Surprise. S U R P R I S E. Surprise. Ali wakes up from his sleep and he finds a basket near his bed. Ali wakes up from his sleep and he finds a basket near his bed. On seeing the basket, he rubs his eyes in surprise. On seeing the basket, he rubbed his eyes in surprise. He rubbed his eyes in surprise. And there is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. What was inside the basket? There was a soft brown puppy. There was a puppy means young one of a dog. Puppy is young one of a dog. That means little dog. The little child of a dog is called a puppy. The child of a dog is called a puppy. Listen to these words. A-L-I. Ali. How do we read it? A-L-I. Ali. B-A-S. K E T basket. Say with me. B A S K E T basket. Then N E A R near. N E A R near. Then rubs. R U B S rubs. R U B S rubs. Then surprise. S U R P R I S E surprise. S U R P R I S E surprise. Is it clear? Yes. Okay, Ali is the young boy here and he is waking up from his sleep. At the time of waking up, he sees a little basket, a basket near the bed. He sees a basket near his bed. What was inside the basket? There was a little brown, soft little puppy inside the basket. Soft, S-O-F-T, soft, little, L-I. T T L E little puppy. P U P P Y. Young one of a dog is called a puppy. There was a soft little puppy inside the basket. There was a soft little puppy inside the basket. The puppy sleeping in it. What was the puppy doing? The puppy was sleeping. S L E E P I N G. S L E E P I N G. The puppy was sleeping. There was a soft little puppy in the basket. It was sleeping. Soft little puppy. He was sleeping in it. There was a soft little puppy sleeping in the basket. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. What did the puppy do? The puppy opened its eyes, opened it one eye, opened its eyes and look at and licks at Ali's face. Puppy opened. O-P-N-E-D. Opened. O-P-N-E-D. Opened his eyes and licks. L-I-C-K-S. Licks. Licks Ali's face. F-A-C-E. Face. Face. What did the puppy do? The puppy opened his eyes and licks. Licks means like this. Licks. We are licking ice sticks. Ice sticks. We are licking ice creams. We are licking ice creams. Like that here. The puppy licks the face of Ali. Puppy licked the face of Ali. What did the puppy do? Puppy opened his eyes and licked Ali's face. Licked Ali's face. Ali is very happy. Then when the puppy licks Ali's face, Ali became very happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. What is the spelling of happy? H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Ali became very happy. When the puppy licks at his face, he became very happy. The puppy has tiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. What kind of a puppy was it? It has tiny, shiny black eyes. It has shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny, black, B-L-A-C-K, black. It has shiny black eyes. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. On his nose, there was a white spot. W-H-I-T-E, white spot, S-P-O-T, white spot on his nose. As you are studying in first standard, I am repeating the words so many times. It is very easy for you to grasp the words and pronounce in the way, in the same way as I pronounce it. Okay, look here, S-O-F-T, soft, say with me. S-O-F-T, soft, then little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little, L-I-T-T-L-E, little. Then next word is puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy, P-U-P-P-Y, puppy. Then next word is sleeping, S-L-E-E-P-I-N-G, sleeping, S-L-E-E-P-I-N-G, sleeping. Next word is opened, O-P-E-N-E-D. You say with me, O-P-E-N-E-D, open. Then licks, L-I-C-K-S, licks, L-I-C-K-S, licks. F-A-C-E, face, F-A-C-E, face. Say with me, H-A-P-P-Y, happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy. Then S-H-I-N-Y, shiny, S-H-I-N-Y, shiny. B-L-A-C-K, black, B-L-A-C-K, black. Then W-H-I-T-E, white, W-H-I-T-E, white. Then next word is S-P-O-T, spot, S-P-O-T, spot. Okay, you listen to the first paragraph. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. There is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. Ali is very happy. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. Is it clear? Do you know how to read this passage? Okay, I will repeat. You please listen to your text. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. There is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. Ali is very happy. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. Ali is a little boy and he was sleeping. At the time when he wakes up from his sleep, he finds a basket near his bed. There was a soft brown little puppy inside the basket. The puppy opened his eyes and licked Ali's face. Then Ali became very happy. And what was the other thing? The puppy has shiny black eyes and white spot on his nose. And the puppy has a white spot on his nose. Okay, let us move on to the next paragraph. Ali names him Bruno. What was the name of the puppy? Bruno. The name of the puppy was Bruno. Ali names the puppy Bruno. B-R-U-N-O. Names. N-A-M-E-S. Ali called the puppy Bruno. Ali called the puppy Bruno. Ali feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Feeds. F-E-E-D-S. Listen to the tough words. F-E-E-D-S. Feeds. Ali feeds the puppy from, feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Yes. M-A-L-L. Small bowl. B-O-W-L. Bowl. Ali feeds the puppy from a small bowl. Ali names the puppy Bruno. Ali names the puppy Bruno and he feeds the puppy from a small bowl. Ali put the food of the puppy inside a small bowl. Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him.
What was the food given to the puppy? Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him. Alice's mummy put a piece of bread and pour some milk into it and mix the bread with the milk for Bruno. Ali named the puppy Bruno and Ali feed the puppy in a brown little from a small bowl. There was a small bowl for Ali to feed for Bruno to feed. Bruno is fed in a small bowl. There was a small bowl. And what did mummy give Bruno? Mummy put a piece of bread and pour some milk and mix the bread into the milk. Mummy mixes a piece of bread. Mixes a piece, P-I-E-C-E, piece, a piece of bread, B-R-E-A-D, bread, B-R-E-A-D, bread into milk, M-I-L-K, M-I-L-K, milk, a mixes a piece, P-I-E-C-E, piece of bread into milk. Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him. Bruno loves to lap it. Lap means loves to lap it, have it. Bruno loves to lap it. Loves, L-O-V-E-S, loves, L-O-V-E-S, loves to lap it. He does not lay any time near him when he is enjoying his meal. Bruno loves to lap it. He does not let anyone near him. He does not let anyone come near him at the time of having food. At the time of having food, Bruno did not allow anybody. Let means allow. L-E-T, let, allow. Bruno let not anyone go near him at the time of his meal. Near him when he is enjoying his meal. The tough word is enjoying. E-N-J-O-Y-I-N-G. Enjoying. E-N-J-O-Y-I-N-G. Enjoying. While Bruno is enjoying his meal, he did not allow anyone to go near him. Bruno loves to lap it. He does not let anyone near him when he is enjoying his meal. When Bruno is enjoying his meal, he did not let means allow. L-E-T, let. Let means allow. He does not let anyone near him. N-E-A-R, near. It is pronounced as, it is not near, it is near. It is pronounced as near. The last R is not pronounced as hard R. It is pronounced as a soft R, near. It is near. Look at the paragraph. Ali names him Bruno. Ali feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Ali feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him. Bruno loves to lap it. He does not let anyone near him when he is enjoying his meal. M-E-A-L, meal. M-E-A-L, meal. You listen here. Look at the top words. Bruno. You look at the words and say with me. B-R-U-N-O, Bruno. Say with me. B-R-U-N-O, Bruno. Spelling of Bruno. B-R-U-N-O, Bruno. N-A-M-E-S, names. N-A-M-E-S, names. F-E-E-D-S, feeds. F-E-E-D-S, feeds. Then small, S-M-A-L-L, small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Next word is bowl. B-O-W-L, bowl. B-O-W-L, bowl. Then mixes, M-I-X-E-S, mixes, M-I-X-E-S, mixes, peas, P-I-E-C-E, peas, P-I-E-C-E, peas. Then next word is bread, B-R-E-A-D, bread, B-R-E-A-D, A D bread. The next one is milk. M I L K milk. M I L K milk. Then louse. L O V E S louse. L O V E S louse. Next word is enjoying. E N J O Y I N G enjoying. E N J O Y I N G enjoying. Then L E T let. L E T let. Next word is M E A L meal. L E T let. M E A L meal. M E A L meal. Okay. Listen to the words. Bruno. How do we read it? Bruno. B R U N O. Bruno. N A M E S names. N A M E S names. Then F E E D S feeds. S M A L L small. B O W L bowl. M I X E S mixes. P I E C E peas. B R E A D bread. M I L K milk. L O V E S louse. Enjoy. E N J O Y I N G enjoying. L E T let. M E A L meal. Let us stop here and I will read the first and second paragraph once more. You please listen to the text. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. There is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. Ali is very happy. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. Ali names him Bruno. Ali feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him. Bruno loves to lap it. He does not let anyone near him when he is enjoying his meal. Let means allow anyone near him when he is enjoying his meal. Do you know how to read this chapter? I will repeat and you please listen to the text. It is Sunday. Ali wakes up to find a basket near his bed. Ali rubs his eyes in surprise. There is a soft brown puppy sleeping in it. The puppy opens his eyes and licks Ali's face. Ali is very happy. The puppy has shiny black eyes and a white spot on his nose. Ali names him Bruno. Ali feeds Bruno from a small bowl. Mummy mixes a piece of bread with milk for him. Bruno loves to lap it. He does not let anyone near him when he is enjoying his meal. Let us talk here today. And what are the things we studied today? What are the things? The things are different animals live in different houses. Different animals live in different houses. The house of a dog is called a kennel. The house of a hen is called a coop. Then the house of a horse is called a stable. The house of a rabbit is called a burrow. The house of a rabbit is called a burrow. The house of a cow is called a shed. The house of a cow is called a shed. And next we studied about the 7 days in a week. How many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. Which are the 7 days in the week? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. Which are the 7 days in a week? The first day of the week is Sunday. Children are very happy on Sundays. Why? Because Sunday is a holy day. There is no school on Sunday. Sunday is a holy day. There is no school on Sunday. So children are very happy on Sundays. We studied about the different names of animals and the different names of houses of animals. Different animals live in different houses. And then how many days are there in a week? There are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days in a week. That are, they are Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. And when we come to the chapter, there is a boy and the boy's name is Ali. And what was he doing? Ali was sleeping. And when he wake up, what did he find? At the time he wake up, he find a basket near his bed. Where was the basket? The basket was near his bed. What was inside the basket? There was a soft brown little puppy inside the was sleeping inside the basket. A soft brown little puppy was sleeping inside the basket. At the time when the puppy opened his eyes and he licked Ali's face, puppy opened his eyes and licked Ali's face. Then Ali became very happy on licking. When the puppy licked Ali's face, he became very happy. And what did he do? What did he do? He looked at the puppy. He looked at the puppy. Ali looked at the puppy. Then what did the puppy do? The puppy, Ali looked at the puppy. Then Ali is very happy. Ali became very happy. Then the little puppy, what is the specialty of the puppy? The puppy is having shiny black eyes. The puppy is having shiny black eyes. The puppy's eyes were very shiny and black. And there is a white spot in his nose. The puppy's nose, in the puppy's nose, there is a white spot. And Ali named the puppy Bruno. The name given to the puppy is Bruno. Ali feeds Bruno in a small bowl. His mother, that means Ali's mummy, put a piece of bread and mixed the bread with the milk. And while the puppy is having its meal, it does not allow anyone to go near him when he is enjoying his meal. Okay, this is all about today's portion. You study it well, you read the text so many times, you watch the video one or two times. If it is not a very if it is very difficult to read the text, you watch the video two or more times and then it will be very easy for you to study. Okay, let us wind up the class today. Let us continue in the next class.